Are you looking for the best Shark vacuums? In this video, we will look at some of the three best vacuums on the market. Before we get started with our video, we have included links in the description. So make sure you check those out to see which one is in your budget range. Starting at number 1. Kenmore Intuition Bagged. The best bagged vacuum with an upright design that we've tested is the Kenmore Intuition Bagged. This upright vacuum uses both a HEPA filter and a dirt bag made of a HEPA-rated material, severely limiting the spread of fine allergens as you clean, which is great if you suffer from serious allergies. Its dirt bag can be dropped out of its housing and into the trash with the press of a single latch, meaning you don't need to worry about a large plume of dust being kicked up when emptying it. This vacuum has a lift-up design similar to some other upright vacuums like the Shark Rotator Lift-Away ADV, which allows you to pick up and carry its canister body separately from its upright portion, making it easier to clean on top of furniture or shelves. It comes with a few attachments, like a miniature turbo brush for cleaning upholstered surfaces and a 3-in-1 combination tool that you can use as an upholstery cleaner. Unfortunately, while you can turn this vacuum's brush roll on and off to prevent it from scattering debris around or having it get caught on rug tassels, there's no way of adjusting its height, so it can be a little tricky to climb over obstacles. Also, its bulky dirtbag compartment can make it difficult to clean under some tables and chairs. Still, it's a great option if you're looking for a bagged vacuum that can handle debris on a wide variety of surface types. At number 2. Hoover Wind Tunnel Tempo Bagged. If you're looking for an upright that's a little easier to push on uneven surfaces, consider the Hoover Wind Tunnel Tempo Bagged. Unlike the Kenmore Intuition Bagged, it uses a traditional upright design, so you can't pick up and carry its canister body independently of its upright portion. However, its floor head does have a 5-level height adjustment function, making it easier to push over and onto very dense carpets. This vacuum does an excellent job of clearing various kinds of debris on bare floors and has good performance on low and high pile carpet, though the Kenmore has an easier time dealing with larger debris on these surfaces. You can clean tight places with its hose, and it comes with a turbo brush, crevice tool, dusting brush, and extension wand attachments. Unfortunately, it has a smaller dirt bag than the Kenmore, so you'll likely need to replace it more often. Get the Kenmore if you want a vacuum that delivers slightly better overall performance and has a more portable alternative configuration, but consider the Hoover if you want something easier to push around on most floor types. At number 3. Eureka Mighty Mite. If you're looking for a budget-friendly bagged vacuum, take a look at the Eureka Mighty Mite. Despite its budget-friendly price point, this canister vacuum delivers exceptional performance on bare floors, easily clearing away pet hair as well as small and bulky debris. While it uses a floor head without a motorized or air-driven brush roll for improved surface agitation, it's still decent when it comes to dealing with debris on higher pile rugs. Suction performance remains consistent as this vacuum's dirt bag fills up, so there shouldn't be any need to replace it too frequently. User maintenance is incredibly simple thanks to the vacuum's basic design, and its lightweight construction enables you to carry it from room to room with minimal effort. It also isn't very hard to store in most closets, provided you remove and disassemble its wand. It comes with a hard bristle brush for dislodging stuck-on dirt and debris, as well as a combination crevice/upholstery tool. Unfortunately, this vacuum's power cord is very short, so you'll probably need to swap outlets when vacuuming a larger area. There are also a few noticeable weak points in its construction, most notably its wand, which is made of two hollow plastic tubes that can fall apart if they aren't put together with sufficient force. Still, if you're looking for a versatile bagged vacuum at a highly affordable price, it's a great option and one of the best vacuums under $100 that we've tested.